What's up, everybody? Welcome to the Nation's Corner. I am here with one half of the NWA World Tag Team Champions, Aaron Stevens. Aaron, you got a big match tonight defending the titles. You guys ready?
Oh, absolutely. I mean, we're ready as we can be, but I think with the chase, you know, it's funny because the air is different here. The only thing I can equate it to is Madison Square Garden. When you walk out and the air is just a little bit heavier, you sense that there's something different. And again, I never thought I would have that feeling again unless I wrestled at the Garden. But here at the Chase, this is like the MSG of the Midwest.
So last night we witnessed the Empower pay-per-view. It was an amazing experience. What was it like as a fan for you to be there and see that?
It was just amazing. You know, I think as an organization, we didn't want to throw it down people's throats that, like, oh, this is all women. Look at what we're doing for women. No, we just kind of simply said, like, hey, there are so many talented females out there. Let's give them a platform, and let's let that platform speak for itself. And that's exactly what they did. They didn't hit a home run. They hit a grand slam.
Yeah, it would be. Well, good luck tonight on your match.
Thank you.
Looking forward to it. We'll be there ringside.
Likewise. Take care. You too. Bye.